Yeah, that being said, remember how we talked about it's a 3 out of 5, so he has more room to be able to try out things. Not a bad call from him. It's just game one. Got a long set ahead of you.
And the CAGC Sui Master coming to play. Telling you, this man never used to move normally. great weight and grab from Obscure. So both these players were both at a previous tournament called CEO Prologue in Orlando. It was just like about a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember if they played in top 8, but they both did make top 8.
Oh.
Bim ended up winning that tournament, and Obscure, I believe, got 4th place.
How did their last set go?
Like I said, I'm not entirely sure if they both played each other, but he just throws himself into the crow gunk.
No fear.
Just not blocking. Okay. Wake up.
Waterfall to get the phase shift. And it's lift at 1 HP. That 1 HP happens so much, DC.
Oh, and the dive kick will do it.
Yeah.
I'm sure. Ooh. I'm sure not looking too happy about that one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, tries to go for the reset. You can combo off that, can't you?
Which one?
The punching up like that from Mewtwo?
Yes.
So he just kind of drops it after he hits him first.
I think if you get it canceled out by a grab, so the way you cancel grabs obviously by pressing attack, but there's a weird thing that happens sometimes where it also cancels out your attack.
Did you see the two CADCs into grab, getting both the projectiles out of the way and then going in for the grab? That was immaculate. Stuff from Obscure. Knows how to deal with Suicune.
Oh, and the Evetto call.
I haven't seen this all day.
Yeah, that will shut down your... Synergy burst if necessary. Once again, throwing himself into the crow gun. Ooh.
Ooh. This is going to be extra damage because of that debuff you mentioned.
Okay. Firm goes to the fire punch. I think it does more damage to go into the side strike after that, but I could be hungry, yes. And that is going to be enough.
Right, right. That'll do it.
Obscure answering back. Says, you know what? I'm in winner's finals for a reason, homie.
Yeah, seriously. Nice.
Great. I wonder why Ops do the upwards version sometimes. That one seems pretty dangerous because if you miss the upwards version, it's always guaranteed punish, but if you miss the fully charged like ground version, it's just safe on block.
Oh, I see. Wow. Huh.
Oh, I guess it catches them with the icy win.
Wow. And another grab. Jeez. Sui Master. With a strong answer here.
Yeah, still working out perfect right now. Oh my goodness.
Takes the Hydro Pump to the face.
He tried the barrier from max distance, got hit by the Icy Wind, and that comboed into Hydro Pump.
Jeez.
Nice. Oh. Telekinesis combo. I love this combo if he can do it correctly.
Seems pretty hard to execute.
Yeah, it's not an easy combo to do, I won't lie.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Some chip damage, and throws out Crow Gunk as well. Interesting that he doesn't opt to do the Aurora Beam right after that we've seen
look
before.
Look Crow Gunk. Oh, you missed it. No, bro. It's...
Okay.
Once again, getting caught. That's a big thing. You know, even though he doesn't use it as much as he used to, Suicune Master still takes good advantage of the counterattack from Suicune because Suicune's counter is absolutely one of the best in the game.
Right, right.
Once again, getting caught by that counter. Yeah, it's just like, you know how he loved doing grabs?
Right.
I feel like Suicune's Master Claim to Fame is really just hitting people with counterattack over and over.
Right, right, right. And it's not a bad look. It's definitely working out for him.
Oh, backdashes in that situation. Oh, that. Again, another counter. I feel like every attack he's hit with this entire match has been a counterattack.
Yeah. Definitely seems that way. Okay. And right as he's getting aware of all the counterattacks that are coming out, he decides to mix it up with a grab.
So your master working on a good match number 2. Obscure having a really hard time, you know, figuring out a way or what to do against the Suicune.
Woo! That combo into Hyper Beam is pretty good.
Yeah, that will pierce the counterattack.
Oh, wow. I'm surprised he didn't get the punish off the Hyper Beam because he had to recharge. And he had the Aurora Beam out, too.
Yeah, he's... Suicune Master's weird, man. I've seen situations where he has a guaranteed punish and he just opts not to do it.
Interesting.
It's also just, you know, being a tournament.
Yeah. Mistake.
Good grab. You see how far away that grab was? That's that Mewtwo grab range.
Man, like you were saying. Mewtwo's love their grabs. And why not? Is He's going to land this combo this time, this telekinesis one. Oh, not quite.
No, I think he dropped on purpose to stay in field phase a little bit longer.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Because he can't get more damage.
That's interesting that Mewtwo would opt to stay in a field phase.
Yeah, Mewtwo does pretty good damage in field phase. And Obscure once again answering back.
Right, right. Okay.
Alright, so we saw this happen in the first game. Obscure winning the second round, but he now has his safety burst on deck.
Right. Can Obscure get one on the board?
Obscure very likely going to save his synergy burst until he can get a pretty decent advantage or until he's, you know, at a pretty decent disadvantage.
Right. Great counter.
Tries to call that jump back with that up Y, but Sui Master does not bite.
Nice.
Said that while that grab range.
Huh. The Krogan was almost irrelevant. It just kind of was like a mix-up so that it was distracting and gets grabbing after.
Oh, that is the... That is the Obscure special. Oh, no. Single hit a focus attack on hit or block. And your opponent says, you know what, I just got hit with the homing attack. I'm just gonna get, you know, the rest of the homing attack, but
right.
Nope. Cancels into his burst attack for great damage.
Yeah. No. Is that like fully non-scaled?
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah, you can't combo into that burst attack, so it just resets. But Obscure getting hit with the burst attack. Sneaker Master said, you know what? Have an absolute shit curl, homie.
Okay, and now they're kind of on even footing again.
Yeah, Mewtwo's still a very strong character, just having his synergy burst activated.
Oof.
Oh, and since he was in the recovery of the barrier, he was not able to punish that upwards angled counterattack.
Oh, is he going to finish this? Not quite!
No, it's going to save him.
Oh, one HP!
It's one HP remaining on Obscure.
Always that one HP!
Oh, CAD seeing the water droplet. But that waterfall will knock him out of the air as Sweeper Master goes up 2-0.
Oh my god. You know what that 1 HP reminds me of, DC?
What
you know when
like?
You have your phone at 1% and it just lingers on there for like 30 minutes?
Bruh.
That's that 1 HP in Pokkén Tournament.
Obscure needs to find a portable charger if he wants to stay in this winner's bracket.
Yeah. Can't be staying at that 1 HP, homie. Oh man.
Nah, you know what? If I was Obscure at this point, I would probably... You know, he does have that Suicune on deck. I know he probably doesn't like the Ditto, but try something else, man. You know? The matches have been close in his defense, so
yeah.
I can see why he'd want to stay Mewtwo, but
I mean,
Sweet Master has a ton of experience with this matchup, so
Yeah, off to stay Mewtwo again. Not a bad look. It wasn't one-sided by any means.
No, they're close matches, but I think, you know, as a tournament player, if you know you're in winners and you're down 2-0, try out the Suicune. If you lose, that's fine. Make it back to Grand Finals, and now you have some more data for the matchup.
I agree with you. I definitely agree with you. Got to play the long game.
Yeah. Speaking of the long game, Suicune Master staying as far away from possible as possible from Obscure.
Right.
Ending his combo early, trying to get some more damage per usual. Mm-hmm. That's the thing Obscure likes to do. Again, the upwards angle, the counterattack.
Yeah.
It's so good. I don't even know why they said, you know what, Suicune is going to be the only character in the game that has two different counterattacks. Well, aside from Gardevoir, but that was
cool. Right. And Sceptile, I guess, too, with that Leaf Blade. Yeah. Pokemon just decided, you know what, we like these guys a lot.
Our Krogan in the corner, going to be a guaranteed debuff.
Nice.
And once again, Suicune Master working on a very strong round. The life, you know, the life disparity is not too bad. I don't know what the point of that Cresselia was. So.
Yeah, he got like 10 HP.
And then he lost the melee from the water gun, so. Interesting. And this should be it.
Okay.
Wow, is Suicune Master going to get the 3-0 in winners finals?
I know, this is impressive. Obscure was putting on a show for us earlier, so to beat him in such a manner, not easy. Okay,
he's gonna start off strong very early with telekinesis. Is he gonna get the mid-screen combo? Oh yeah, he goes for the easy version. This is the version that Swirlo dropped.
Oh, I see. Yeah, might as well at this juncture in the game, especially when you're down 2-0, maybe not go for the high.
Oh, yeah. So that guy, it's much easier to do in the corner.
Mid-screen
is a little bit harder.
Gotcha.
That's all surprised he dropped it in the corner that one time.
Oh, and maybe a strong answer with this perfect, and a strong answer from Obscure saying, "I am not down. I am not out yet."
That absolutely is a statement when you're about to get, you know, sent to the loser's bracket. Just perfect your opponent.
Yeah.
I'll put someone on tilt for sure.
Yeah.
And up here close to his synergy burst. That would be super beneficial in, you know, third round here.
Yeah, yeah.
He is exactly what he would need. Oh my goodness, why?
A hydro pump hitting it. Mark. Oh, pain.
Yeah, he might have been a little bit too late on the counterattack. Oh no. Drops his combo, but ends up picking it up with a grab afterwards. Alright, Osir getting a little ambitious with those grabs.
Yeah. And props to Sui Master still playing his game, not being intimidated after that perfect.
And now working on a very good third round here. I'd love to see Obscure activate his synergy burst sooner rather than later. Gonna get some health back from Cress, but it doesn't matter because if you activate your synergy burst, you
would
No!
There
needs to be a synergy burst activation right here.
Please
this
do
is
it.
Round
please,
number three.
Please do it. There it is.
My goodness, I would have been so sad if he lost that round.
We saw that once today already.
No. Yeah, no, we've seen it multiple times this weekend, actually.
Oh, my God.
All right, and look at this Mewtwo damage.
Oh,
drops the combo.
Okay. Good call from Sui Master as well.
A funny thing about Mewtwo, his... Wow, already losing his synergy burst. A funny thing about Mewtwo, his jumping light attack changes when he's in Mega Mewtwo.
Okay.
But you can still do the exact same combo.
Oh, interesting. And